if Jesus would come and walk in our midst today, and if he would ask us, what do you have? Sometimes we have everything, but do we have his presence? Do we have the anointing of the Holy Ghost in our services? Do we have the power that comes from the Holy Spirit? God's purpose is not to discover our deficiency or our lack, our poverty. He knows full well. But in his love, he wants to show us what he can do for us if we yield to him the little that we have.